On January 22, 1987, Pennsylvania Treasurer Bud Dwyer tragically ended his own life during a televised press conference, using a gunshot, following his conviction for accepting a bribe. The heartbreaking incident unfolded just a day before he was due to be sentenced.